All right, listen up, everyone. Our time is up. We have to make our move now, or things are gonna seriously deteriorate here on Earth. Beast, what's the status of the X-Jet upgrades?
With Wolverine's assistance, I have fully integrated the equipment we liberated from the Sentinel factory. By all appearances, the X-Jet should be able to reach Asteroid M. But getting inside Magneto's base could prove to be another matter entirely.
We'll cross that bridge once we get there. Jean, how's Professor X?
He's weak, but he's fine. He just needs a few days of rest.
I'm sure the Professor's not going to be happy about being left out on this next mission. But we have no choice. Our number one priority is to reach Asteroid M and capture Magneto. Then we have to figure out a way to remove the asteroid shield from around the Earth.
Summers, you make it sound almost easy.
We all know it's going to be far from easy, Wolverine. But it's got to be done. The world is depending on us. Any questions? Okay, let's move out.
Isn't that airlock door supposed to be open? I'm sure I remember Mystique telling me that door was supposed to be kept open. Might as well take care of it. Ow! Not you bloody bunch of do-gooders again!
Colossus.
All right.
As you wish.
As you wish.
Very well.
Yes.
Your traitors, you traitors.
As you wish. I win, comrades.
Right.
Savage Rampage!
If you insist.
The Acolyte will prevail!
Okay.
Combo!
If you insist.
As you wish.
Yes!
Right.
Prepare to meet your doom.
As you wish.
Die.
Combo!
Yes,
will do.
Pity you weren't stronger.
You're traitors, you traitors.
Got it.
Very well.
Okay. Sorry, loser.
As you wish.
Traitors,
You could only combo!
Sorry about that.
All right.
If you insist.
Will do. Will do.
Cyclone Fury!
You lose.
As you wish.
Yes.
X-Men, you just don't know when to quit, do you? If you had just let me take Allison in New York, life would have been so much easier. I only wanted her as a backup, in case we weren't able to free Magneto. She could have worked the Gravitron almost as easily as he could. A device Magneto created to magnify his powers. It allowed him to move the asteroids around the Earth. Oh, yes. Given her ability to affect rock, she was a natural choice. But you had to be difficult and stop me from kidnapping her. And now, X-Men, it's payback time!
right. As a hurricane!
Cyclops. Magma. Rogue. Iceman.
All right.
Keep the X-Men at bay.
Form up on me.
You're traitors. Great.
You bet.
Okay.
Okay.
Combo! Combo!
Do.
All right.
You bet.
Okay.
Sure thing.
Combo!
Booyah!
I'm on it.
Okay. The Acolytes.
Combo!
The X-Men must be stopped!
All right.
You bet.
Good thing.
Volcano!
Super combo!
Ain't nothing gonna stop me now.
You bet.
Freeze frame!
Feel the power of the Acolytes.
Will do.
Okay.
Will do.
Yes.
What can I say? I'm real good.
Combo!
Prepare to meet your doom.
You bet.
All right. Okay.
Freeze frame!
Super combo!
Yes. You weren't so tough. Will do. I'm on it.
The X-Men can't be allowed any closer to the control center.
Prepare to meet your doom.
You bet. Good thing.
Volcano!
Better luck next time, hon.
All right. Okay.
Got it.
I'm on it.
Warn Magneto. They're almost through.
Will do.
X-Men, join us or die.
Y'all weren't that tough.
Yes. I need a hand.
Join us, X-Men.
You
and
bet.
Rule over the humans like gods.
Now.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
X-Men! It's not too late to become members of the Brotherhood!
Okay.
Will do.
Volcano!
Got it.
Okay.
Now I'm really ready to fire it up!
I'm on it.
Greetings, children. Have you finally realized the truth and decided to join the Brotherhood? How predictable. You recite Xavier's rhetoric like a politician running for office. My judgment is not clouded by outdated morals and sentimental feelings toward lesser beings. I know that mutants are superior and should not be forced to live among humans, much less live in fear of them. You are wrong, X-Men. Very wrong. To try and force two completely different species to live together? And I am sorry too, children. You would have made excellent additions to the Brotherhood. Pains me to destroy you.
Right.
Combo!
Volcano!
Combo! Combo!
I'm on it.
I thought you might provide me with some competition. I can see I'm wrong.
Combo! Combo!
Surely you can do better than this.
Combo! Okay.
I didn't think I could get any cooler.
Wolverine. Storm. Colossus. As you wish.
Will do.
Will do.
I'm the best at what I do.
Okay.
Yes.
Thanks. I thought I was gonna die in there. Turns out the Brotherhood doesn't like dissenting opinions. When I finally figured out that Scott was right about Magneto and tried to speak out about it, I wound up cooling my heels in here. I'm ready to come back to the right side of the tracks, if you'll have me.
I'm on it.
Combo!
You weren't so tough.
Magma. Sleep well.
Will do.
Iceman.
Will do. I'm on it. Okay.
I need help right now.
Good night, Bob.
Yes.
Yeah.
Will do. Will do. Okay. I'm on it.
Combo!
You bet.
Combo!
All right.
You bet.
Combo!
Hold out much longer.
I'm on it. I'm on it.
As you wish.
Okay.
keep together, X-Men.
As you wish.
All right.
Yes.
Okay.
Will do. Will do.
Optic rage!
You lose.
Will do.
As you wish.
Yeah.
I'm on it.
You bet.
Use the Gravitron to move asteroids like Magneto did? Then couldn't I use the Gravitron to stop Asteroid M from hitting the Earth? So what are we waiting for? Let's find the Gravitron!
Will do.
Will do.
All right.
Storm. Gambit. Nightcrawler. Beast. Wolverine. Cyclops.
Who's next?
Magma.
Will do. Will do.
Right.
Now I'm really ready to fire it up.
Combo!
Sweet dreams, sucker.
Stay close.
Yeah. Got it.
Sure thing.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Combo! 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 Combo!
I need help!
Combo! Combo!
I don't have enough power.
Combo! 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 Combo!
Assistance would be greatly appreciated.
Yeah.
Okay.
Combo!
I don't have enough power.
Colossus. Iceman.
Combo! Combo!
A little healthier.
Combo.
Yes.
Combo.
Sweet dreams.
All right.
Would be greatly appreciated.
I don't have enough power. Okay.
Stay close.
Die. Combo!
Stay close.
Will do.
Yes.
Stay close.
Right.
Combo! Combo!
I need help!
Yes.
I can't let this stop me.
Combo! X-Men, I need your help.
Will do.
Right.
Storm. Magma. Nightcrawler. Wolverine.
Yes.
Is finally complete. Once Asteroid M obliterates New York City, humans will blame mutants and eradicate them from the face of the Earth. A cause I'm willing to die for!
Cyclops.
Thank you. Yeah.
Combo! Combo!
Will do.
Colossus. Iceman.
X-Men, give me a hand here!
All right.
I need assistance!
Right. Okay.
Will do.
Will do.
Stay close.
You bet. Right.
Combo! X-Men, I need your help!
And you will.
Magma. Rogue. Nightcrawler.
Combo!
Okay.
Will do.
Will do.
I will comply.
Yes.
Combo.
You bet.
Right.
Right.
Yes. I trust that
yes.
Hurt too much.
Combo!
X-Men, keep together.
Sure thing. Will do.
Yes. X-Men, keep together.
Right.
Xavier!
Yes. I don't have enough power. Will do. Loser.
Okay.
Right.
I need assistance. Better luck next time.
Wolverine. Cyclops.
Help! I'm losing this fight!
Right.
I need more power to do that. I need more power to do that.
X-Men, give me a hand here.
Yes. Got it.
Okay.
kid. The Gravitron was built for Magneto. It could kill you.
That's a chance I'll have to take. Time to heat things up.
Whatever you're doing, it's working. Kid!
One last thing!
No, Allison! Wait!
Wolverine, what happened here?
Are you alright?
Allison! Allison, where are you? Scared there.
Hey, what's to worry? I'm an X-Man, remember?
Quite right. An exemplary job, Allison. In stopping Asteroid M, you not only saved New York City, but you prevented a war. A war that would have cost countless lives. Your unwavering courage in the face of overwhelming odds has proven that you truly are an X-Man. For X-Men are the stuff of legend.
Enjoy your small victory, Xavier, for the age of apocalypse is nigh.
Welcome to RVN World News. I'm Deborah Owens. The mutant leader Magneto is still at large, but his long silence has led many to speculate he has discontinued all terrorist activities. In New York, cleanup is almost complete after the damage caused by Asteroid M's plunge to Earth. Surveys show that many New Yorkers attribute the rescue of Manhattan to a mutant group known as the X-Men. This is largely due to security tapes leaked to the media, showing the heroic efforts of the X-Men on Asteroid M. The X-Men also exposed illegal experimentation on humans at a Sentinel factory in Europe. This resulted in a shutdown of the factory and an inquiry into Operation Vigilance, which financed the covert activity. General William Kincaid, head of Operation Vigilance, is now in custody and awaiting trial for crimes against humanity. While in New York, the president blasted Operation Vigilance and commented, "If we are to move forward as a culture, we must learn to understand one another, human and mutant alike." The president closed his speech by commending the X-Men's efforts. I'm Deborah Owens for RVN World News. Have a pleasant evening.